Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 42 and 56, so let's start. So to find it out, we need to write both the numbers like this, 42, 56. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2. So we'll divide, this will become as 21, this will become as 28. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Then only the second number is divisible, not the first one. So we'll divide only the second number, and the first one we'll just copy this down. Okay, the second number on dividing by 2 will become as 14. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Then only the second number is divisible, so we'll divide, and the first one we'll just copy this down. The second number will become as 7. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Then none of the number. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And this first number can be divided by 3. So we'll divide, and we'll be left with 7. The second number will remain as 7. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3? Then none of the number. And on that, if we see the number 7, it is a prime number. That means it can be divided by itself only. And when we'll do so, we'll get 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop, and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 42 and 56 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 7 3 are 21 2 are 42 2 are 84 2 are 168. So the answer or the LCM will be 168. So this is all about LCM of 42 and 56. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing. And if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.